I'll explain the overhaul procedure for the main bearing metal and thrust metal. Prepare the hydraulic tool before overhauling the main bearing metal. Prepare the dedicated tool as shown in this video. Let's start the overhaul. First, rotate the flywheel and set the piston next to the main bearing at the position of 120 degrees before top dead center. Install the spacer in the hydraulic jack on the nut of the main bearing bolt, and then attach the hydraulic tool in the same way of the tightening nut of the cylinder head. Secondly, detach the side bolt of the main bearing that will be disassembled and then loosen the next bolts on both sides. Applying hydraulic pressure to the hydraulic jack and loosen the tightening nut of the main bearing bolt. Close the relief valve of the hydraulic pump and then raise the hydraulic pressure to specified value. Insert the exclusive turning bar into the spacer notch, keeping specified hydraulic pressure, and then loosen the nut. After both attachment nuts are loose, remove the hydraulic tool by the same procedure as for the cylinder head nut. After removing the hydraulic jack, loosen the cap nut of the main bearing 2 or 3 turns and set the drawing out tool to the main bearing bolt and fix it to the bolt. Fit the drawing out bolt on the main bearing cap. Turn and draw out the nut. Remove the tightening nut of the main bearing cap and install the holding tool to the bolt. Screw the circular nut onto the holding bolt and fix it to the main bearing bolt to hold the main bearing cap. Firstly, after fixing, detach the lower metal of the main bearing. Remove the upper metal by the detaching attaching pin. Set the detaching attaching pin to the oil hole in the crankshaft of the anti-operating side. The upper metal is pushed and drawn out by turning the flywheel to the rotational direction slowly. Remove the thrust metal. The thrust metal is mounted on the front and the rear of the first main bearing cap on the flywheel side. It is possible to remove both upper and lower thrust metals by hand with drawing out the first main bearing cap as before.